Today we're gonna watch Trim from Emperor play The Loss and Curse of Reverence. I got a little bit of show and tell, a couple of things from the early 90s with Emperor, and I gotta go get my coffee. So I'll see you in a minute and we'll talk about that stuff. Yeah. Been a while. Yeah, like I was saying earlier, I got my coffee. I'm good to go. Are we all mic'd up? Yeah, we're good. All right, cool. I think stuff's working. Anyway, it's been a bit. I woke up this morning and I was like, you know what? I remember Trim put these videos up like a year ago or so. So I went and I found a couple of them. And I think we should do The Loss and Curse of Reverence. I've seen them before. None of my videos are really reaction videos because there's plenty of people out there doing that. Let's just talk about it. I like this song. I remember, and I'll be brief about this. I always say that and I talk too much. But I pulled a couple of little bit of merchandise out from Emperor. I'll show towards the end. No big deal. But I remember when Welkin's at Dusk came out and Loss and Curse of Reverence. Anyway, I'll do it now. Anyway, back in the Nightside Eclipse. That was out, 94, 95. And I remember when the Welkin's came out, 97. And the drumming, to me, at the time, completely immersed in this stuff, in death metal and black metal by then, that was a notch up. He came in with a notch up when he joined Emperor. I feel like the drumming on this album was just a notch up, man. It really was. But he put up these rehearsals in his room, one of his rehearsal rooms or wherever he records his videos, and really high quality, really good stuff. So I'm gonna share one of those right now, talk about them. It's much easier than the live cam stuff, live drum cam stuff. But they, real quick, they used to, I don't know, many people seen this thing. I mean, I'm sure there's like record cut guys out there, but this was a single that they put out, a 12-inch single for the song that he's about to play. I mean, it's just black vinyl, but this came out in Candlelight before, a year before the Welkin's album came out. Excuse me. And gave us a taste. This stuff was big back then, man, you know, especially for super fans of the genre. And we were, back in that time, man, we were just grabbing everything. We, you know, Dark Throne and Emperor and Enslaved, you know, all this stuff. And putting this bullshit back in here. This stuff is old, man. Gotta keep it nice. I don't know. I'm not a super record collector guy, but I keep my stuff from that I bought when I was in my early 20s. I keep the shit nice. And I'll quick show this to you. Wrath of the Tyrant. Cassette, man. Wild Rags. Sammoth. Ishan. It's all glary and shit. Does anybody care about this? I don't know, it's kind of cool, I found it. Not that I didn't know I had it, but I kind of broke it out for this video. Because, I don't know, it's old shit, it's cool. I don't know how long it has been since I actually put this in, like a Walkman. It's been quite a bit. But anyway, I'll shut up now. It's already 4 minutes in. Let's watch. Let's ask Alex. Ask Alex, what do you think of this song? Yeah, that's what I think. Stoked on it too. Alex knows. Alex. Just ask Alex. He's got it all. Alright. Emperor. Trim. Drum playthrough. It's a rehearsal, he says, but still, well shot. Rehearsal. Right now. He's got his little intro thing here. Drum cam rehearsal. Remember this song, man? Miss? He always has the double, man, for long, long spans, man. Double bass. Cool hearing it with just the guitars too. Now we're going. I think I said this in the other video. His whole body's got like a push-pull thing going on when it does a blast beat. Cool. The whole song is double bass. The whole song. Definitely some cool fill. Yes. Yes. So that's how it's done. Trim, Loss and Curse. That's a definitely a classic. It's 25 years old at the time of this video. Yeah. Trim, Loss and Curse. That's the video for today, man. A little bit of show off some old school BS. I don't know that I dug up. I don't know. I don't see that 12-inch EP on any of the people showing up their collections videos throughout the YouTube channels that I navigate through. I never see anybody show that, so I didn't think it was very, very common anymore. And the Wrath of Tyrant tape, yeah, I haven't seen anybody show that in a long time. But anyway, there's a lot of YouTube channels, so I may have missed it. If it's redundant, oh well. Anyway, that's the video for today. I haven't seen you guys in a little bit. And, yeah. Trim. Always. Emperor. Always. And,
Shallow 666.
Yeah.